Okay guys, so now we're gonna replace the AC condenser on a 2012 Ford Escape. Okay, so now that we know that we don't have refrigerant in the system, we can take everything out. Okay, we're gonna take the front bumper out. There is like bolts underneath, 10 millimeters, and then you have three clips on driver's side and passenger side. And we're gonna take those out, and we take the front bumper out first, and then, or I can do drain the transmission fluid out first, because we gotta change the transmission fluid first. We gotta drain it because the condenser, half is for the AC and half is for the transmission fluid. Okay, now I'm gonna take the bolt for the bumper underneath. Take these pins out. You got three on each side. Okay, now that I took those three pins out, I'm gonna pull the front bumper out. Now we'll do the same thing on the other side. We just need to pry it out. And it will come out. Now, we gotta take these 10 millimeters out, one here and one here. So now it looks like that, and the reason why I'm replacing it is because this thing here is bent, and the freon is not circulating, so that's why I'm replacing it. Next step is to drain the transmission fluid. Okay. The red thing flashing? Okay, so now we're gonna take this cover out because we're gonna drain the transmission fluid. It's 13 millimeters. So now we're gonna take the transmission lines out.
Mario the Mechanic.
The AC condenser is on, so now we're gonna add transmission fluid. We're gonna add ATF. This one is full synthetic. Valvoline. I think this car gets 5 quarts or something like that. We're gonna add it and check it, and then we have to add more Freon and see if it works. It took me 2 hours to do the condenser, so that's it. Peace, guys. Bye.